it's been giving us trouble that.
We are live.
We are live.
You can have mask off just for the live, but let's try to all talk towards the front.
Yeah.
Let's all try to talk
to Annie.
The front.
Hi, guys. What's
up? Annie just moved closer to the office. That's why she's here.
Who's this? Hey, how come Andy looks so clean today? How come Andy is so pretty and nice today? We got three people. Hey, we got the same haircut. What's up, David? Premature! Premature! We're gonna wait till a few people trickle in. We'll wait till like 10. Right now we're at 3. Come on, Stevie needs to leave.
Come on.
Facebook, come on.
It's his first day.
We're at 4.
It's like I have a position, I leave at 12.
He's already joining the club of leaving early. We got Frederick in the house.
What's up,
got
Fred?
Paul in the house.
What's up, Fred?
Paul's a heavy metal fan, so Steven, you're gonna like him.
Oh yeah, man. How you doing?
Are you a heavy metal fan?
For sure.
He has no choice but to answer yes after that.
Iron Maiden, baby.
Are we stalling on 4? Is it Monday? Is everybody back to work or something?
Yep.
It's back to school for lots of kids.
Plus, we lost all of our Paul. Plus, we lost all of our West Coast audience because it's too early right now. Paul number 2 is in the house.
Hey, Paul. How you doing, man? Shall we just start?
Yeah.
Am I in the shot, Mary?
Yeah, you are. Both.
All right, guys. So many things going on today. So many things. I don't even know where to start. Like,
are
my brain is just shooting information. So, number one, I want everybody to say what's up to a Steven.
What's up, boys?
Wait.
How you guys doing?
Steven is our new sales manager, and he's going to be taking care of y'all. And when I'm out, you know, helping my wife breastfeed and cleaning.
Aww. He's going to be breastfeeding.
Helping my wife's breastfeeding.
I want to pick Latch. Your baby breastfeeding.
Latch!
Definitely.
Steven's going to be taking care of y'all. So, guys, say a warm, give a warm welcome to Steven.
Yay!
We're not spinning yet. Hold on. So there's so many things. And then another thing that happened is that Annie now like pretty much lives beside the warehouse. So right now Annie's giving us a visit and she'll be spinning the wheel today.
Yay!
So
hi, Annie.
We don't add more 16% because since they're siblings, we don't touch that thing anymore. 16%, we're not going there anymore. Annie's broke for vacation.
Yeah, my wife has been banned on spinning. She was costing us too much money. And just before we start anything, I want to remind you guys that we have such a huge week. This Thursday on Goalie Mask Family at 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we have a live with Mr. Grant Fuhrer. Grant is going to be in the house live answering questions, talking about Goalie Mask. And then after Grant on the Friday, starting at noon Eastern Standard Time, we have our mega Patrick Roth.
Way!
Collection unveiling! Ring the bell! Patrick Ryan Grant Fuhrer! This week!
Say Patrick Boy!
Yeah! It's gonna be mega this event. Like, we have acquired all of the Patrick Roth autograph memorabilia from the Montreal Forum boutique store from Robert Girard, so that's gonna be insane. And he's been working like
crazy.
I wouldn't say like a dog. Like my dog's pretty.
No.
Your dogs are pretty chill. Your dogs are at the spot.
Annie has been working like the VP of Goalie Mask Collector and getting all those listings on the website for you guys.
They're good. I'm now an official fan of Patrick Roth. I know so much about him. All the years, all the items, and it's exciting. I'm getting something myself.
We love the enthusiasm.
Yay! So guys, you know what happened is that Marie in the back here, our GM, is keeping a brick.
Annie for myself.
Is keeping a brick. So there's only like 3 bricks left now.
Oh,
everybody's just taking bricks.
Oh, Marie wants a brick too.
Lisa's taking a magazine.
And like Maria would say, those are the bricks that were from the eyes to the actual dressing room in the Montreal Forum, guys.
Pretty special.
Those bricks are for real. So Patrick is telling you guys, this Friday, big launch, Friday, 12, is it noon?
12 noon
and 9 a.m. East Pacific time?
Yeah.
Guys, get ready for that. And once again, Grand Fuhrer this Thursday. Do not miss out.
Trevor said, man. Trevor said, be cooler if you were a Podvent fan.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa.
We are fans Podvent of every fan. Single gold even
stand for now.
And then.
What's up, Max? Whoop.
Now you're going to put the thing in the back out, I think.
I'm going to go put him safe.
Yeah, and he's going to take care of
it. This is what I told my talent. We're going to put him somewhere safe right now.
Alright, guys, are you excited about this week? Because, oh yeah, one last thing. Aww. Look at the shirt that I'm wearing. Wait, let me move my hair back. Fuck cancel culture. If you guys want this beautiful shirt, we just launched it on rockstarcollector.com. And I'm really tired of cancel culture.
Same.
Yeah, can you say F-U-C-K?
I don't know if I can say it, but I just did. Cancel culture. I'm tired of it. Freedom of speech. Let's go.
Bring back the Philly Pew.
All right, moving on.
Okay, so now Annie is going to spin for us today.
Yay.
Oh, let's go, Annie.
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 Spin
that wheel. Annie. Annie. Annie.
Annie. Oh, 6%.
Wait, wait. All
right, Annie, you decide. 6% for the next 48 hours on all your orders with the code word.
Choose magic.
Well, we did
that.
Okay, let's do
Sharky.
Raw.
Raw. What?
Spell it for us.
R-O-Y. 6%. Okay.
All right. Shall we?
Let's go with the feeling.
Guys, should we test out Steven and have him unveil some mask? I know Steven's a fan of goalies, so let's see if he knows his stuff.
Let's go.
You guys want to see it? Go, Steven.
Let's go.
Oh my god, just go.
What do we got here this morning?
First mask.
Okay.
First mask.
What do we have here?
Listen to his voice, man.
Yeah, I know. I have a crazy radio voice, yada yada. I know.
Or wrestling voice.
We got a Connor Ellenbog jersey from the Winnipeg Jets.
Woohoo!
Beautiful. Wow.
Hold it.
This is nice. Steven knows his mask, so I don't have to train him on which goalie is what. Connor Hellebuck.
Gorgeous mask.
What is this? Jets AS edition. Signature edition on the top here in beautiful blue autograph. And then you got like some scenery here. Some nature stuff. You got some wolves. You got a Jets on top. Beautiful mask. All right, now the next one, I'm going to let Steven unveil it and bring it to the camera
and talk
about it.
Let me see. What do I
do? And he's like,
oh.
I'm loving this.
So somebody was talking about Felix Blankvang earlier. Well, guess what? We have him.
Oh, Felix Blankvang. Oh, that one's particular too.
Oh. Yep.
Did you just drop
this
the mask?
This one's gorgeous.
No.
Do not drop the mask.
No, I won't drop the
mask. Don't drop that baby.
So we got a Felix the Cat Blankvang here. Signature edition, boys. Right here, signature edition. Hey, we're fans of every mask, dude.
So you know what's cool about this mask, man?
Go.
It's the alumni mask that he wore. It's that version. So it has a bit of the old school like shading here. But the style is like a mix of his old mask with the shading, his new mask, and it has white in here instead of black. And this is what he wore at the alumni game.
More modern and everything. Gorgeous colors, guys.
Show the artwork in there, like turn it around so that everybody sees it up close. Yeah, Annie really likes cats.
Mm-hmm.
Check this out, guys.
Trevor's asking, is that for someone?
No, it's
available. Hit me up at sales@armoryseal.com.
Can you read out the questions for us?
Sure can. I got you on.
I got one for you, bro.
Ready to go right now, that one.
You can go.
It's pretty rare.
There was a client that ordered it. And then we had a mistake, and he wanted the classic, but we did the alumni. So now we have an alumni ready to go today. Ready to go.
This is kind of small, so I have an idea of what it is. Let's see.
Impress Annie with your...
We got some Grand Fuhrer mask, Oilers, Edmonton Classic, vintage.
Just on time.
Signature edition.
The vintage ones are just the most beautiful.
Gorgeous. They're gorgeous.
Really? Yeah. vintage the most. Yeah.
Like, you look, you see, like, the puck marks and everything done by our painters. Amazing job. Wow. This would look sick in a collection.
We got it just on time for the Grand Cure Live event this Thursday.
There we go.
This one.
Oh, she wants this one. Angie decides. Okay, here we go.
Why do you keep looking at the time?
I'm the timekeeper.
Okay, for all those Boston Bruins fans right there, we got some Tuukka Rask, baby.
Oh, Tuukka Rask in the house. Oh my god, that one's beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
It's gorgeous.
What the?
Wow.
It's this the first one. Time that we had that one.
That one is a beauty. You look over here. New England bats right here, baby. Tom Brady. Gronkowski right there. Wow.
The detail is
look on this side, guys. Tom Brady right here. Look at that.
Yo, bring it straight to the camera so people can see how nice the artwork is, man.
Look at that.
Jared says, amazing fear mask. Wow.
Check this out, guys. Jared. Look at the detail on this thing. It's crazy. A little mix of hockey and football for those American fans right there. And look at the back plate.
Yeah, what is that back plate?
The back plate is the old Boston Garden.
The garden.
That's the old Boston Garden right there, guys. Wow. This thing is sick.
Amazing. These are like little Felix Norton cookies.
This mask is really amazing, guys. It's the first time that we've done it. And seriously, like, I want to show you again just how cool the portrait are. Like, look at the Brady there. It's amazing.
And the colors are just...
Oh, they're extended.
So we got two types of grill, right?
Yeah.
There's the gold-plated one that are more shiny, and this one here, this is powder-coated.
Okay.
So it's a little bit more matte. It's less expensive, but it's pretty...
So you guys are getting to learn at the same time as I am about our grills.
Training live.
Training live. Hey.
Two in one.
So this is our...
You have to put it back.
Can I keep this?
That's our
somebody's going to be very upset that you're keeping that.
This is our fear. Oh, this. Okay. So, we got another one. Oh, another Grand Fjord, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Rants in the house. All these are going to be ready to go during the live.
Yep.
Wow. Are they ready to go?
Yep.
Oh,
ready to ship, hit me up at sales@armydesteel.com. I'll hit you guys up. Ready to go. You can have it by next week in your living room.
Wow. So guys, the good thing about Steven is that he's always on Facebook. So Messenger, like anything, at any time of the day, that's his job. He doesn't sleep at night, so just bother
him. Put it this way, guys. I go to bed so late and I get up so early that I, like, cross back with myself in the living room. Hey, what's up, dude? Have a good day.
Unlike Marie and Annie, do not hit them up.
Nope.
Do not hit them up.
You're good. Thank you. Well, if you hit them up, they'll hit me up.
You could hit us up. You just won't get a reply.
Just not yet.
Next one we got over here, another Felix Podvan.
There's the classic.
Another beautiful Felix Podvan. Signature edition. Beautiful backplate again. With Felix the Cat. His little
it's a custom backplate.
It's a yep.
custom backplate.
Yes.
Why don't you take that one and compare it to the other one real fast?
Good idea.
So you can see the difference between the classic and the alumni.
There we go. So you look at all the differences. Look at the painting shading on these things. Look at the shading on the teeth at the bottom.
Aim for that for the black one. Facebook comes first.
Okie doke. So you look... We hear, see the difference, all the shadings that you have on this one that you won't have on the other one. So, if you want a Felix Podvan original, got it. You want a replica? You want the other one? Got it too.
Alumni.
So,
alumni,
baby.
Alumni.
Here, Annie?
Oh, yeah, and show them the custom artwork. So, the client here added some Chinese symbol and some Chinese, like, how do you call a manga character? Is it?
Yeah, it looks like a manga character. It's actually cool.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Wow.
So yeah, custom orders. You can hit up Steven or you can hit me up. Like whatever you guys want done that's custom, like your own artwork, just let us know.
Next one we got.
These are both too special.
This one.
What?
You peeped?
Of course.
I cheated a bit as well. I saw this one and this one is just sick. So we got some Carter Hart Philadelphia Flyers.
Oh, Venom, man.
This thing is just
shit, that's hot.
Sick. Wow. This thing is just sick, boys. Check this out. Venom Carnage right over here.
It's like a comic book on a mask.
Yeah, it's gorgeous, man. It's crazy.
Crazy.
You got over here the beautiful Flyers logo hitting up towards Venom. You got over here in the back, a little cross. Carter Hart always has those. Flyers. This side over here, you got Venom. You got the tongue sticking out. You got some beautiful tribal stuff over here. The logo. Wow, this thing is just
And for sick. That one, the client had requested to add on a throat guard to complete the look. So, finally it's here. It took us like almost 6 months to get
this.
Yeah. Wow. It's crazy, the artwork on that.
But 6 months, whoever's getting it, dude, you got a fantastic job in your hands.
Someone's going to be happy.
Oh, someone's going to be a happy customer.
A lot of people are waiting for Maggie to write to them.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure if her husband's one of them.
Never, ever.
This one's a very particular one.
Oh.
It's a custom.
Hold on, you still the last one?
Yeah, I was going
to do it. I was like, I need to do this one. Oh, my God, this one is so good.
So I don't know my mask like Steven does. But this one is a custom order that was made by a client who wanted to start off with the Richter template, but in his team's colors. So we went with the black, red, and white. And with all the detailing on Lady Liberty here.
Ooh.
So on the side,
it's
a tribute to 9/11 firefighters.
So,
bravest.
Did you know that they're going to wear that mask to... The client, he is a fireman that was involved in the 9/11.
Wow.
He saved some lives. And now they're wearing this mask to raise money.
Amazing.
Yeah, for the whole 9/11. I'm not sure what, but he was in the fire department. So the goalie's actually going to wear this and they're going to auction this baby.
So if we have any fire department dudes in New York, God bless, guys. Thanks a lot.
Heroes.
2001, yep. never forget.
Yep.
2021. I guess this is the number of their caserne.
Their
fire station.
Firehouse, yeah.
New York, and on the side here, bravest, and this is their logo.
Nice.
On the back, the heart of USA.
Oh, that is.
So this is like from the original.
Twin Towers.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have.
Getting emotional.
You have the Ray Pfeiffer Foundation, which is their foundation. So a beautiful, beautiful.
Bring it up closer.
That is.
You can see
that
all
is.
The artwork in there, like the details in the artwork.
Sorry. And like even each of the details here, it's our artist is amazing.
Beautiful.
He replicated the shape of the logo here to make the small winks.
Well, look at just show them this pattern up top here. It's crazy.
Can you see it on closer?
James says that's awesome. Paul says pretty sweet.
Wow.
Hey, thanks, Paul.
Paul's awesome.
Beautiful colors. Beautiful.
It's absolutely cool.
And Annie was the one that worked with the art team on this
That's why I'm
custom
like...
So she has a special place in her heart for this.
Aw, you did a good job, Annie.
Good job,
Annie. Thanks, guys.
All right, guys, well, let's wrap up this baby. Steven needs to get home. How did you guys enjoy Steven?
What?
What?
Ring the bell.
How did you enjoy the 6% that Annie's won for the next 48 hours?
Code word
R-O-Y.
R-O-Y.
Next week for Campbell? What is that?
Hopefully, man. Hopefully.
Okay.
And I'll remind you guys our crazy schedule for this week. This Thursday, Grant here is going to be live on Goalie Mask Family at
2 o'clock.
2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 11 a.m. Pacific Time. And on Friday, we have the mega unveiling of the Patrick Roy collection from the Montreal Forum. A bunch, like hundreds of autographed Patrick Roy memorabilia.
And we should
that
say
will be going live
at noon Eastern, 9 Pacific. But it's a first come, first dibs if you buy directly through the website on our Goalie Mask Collector website.
You win. There's a lot of one-off items from the forum, so we want to give a fair... shake for everybody. Payment plans are available, but if you want to be a quick payer, you want it right away, you go on the website, you buy it, you're going to win before the person that does
the
payment plan. It's all about winning. It's what?
It's what?
Guys.
All right, Steven, give him a win.
All right, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll see you guys soon.
Ciao.
Ciao, guys.